This is Kelly McFredrick with Beach Natives Real Estate Group with RE/MAX Metro. I'm actually obviously on my way to the race game, but what I want to talk to you about is our new developments. And as we have it, as you're watching St. Petersburg grow with new developments of Roland Place, Silhouette, we have Water's Edge, of course, other new ones coming in. The question is, how do you do a contract and how does that work? It's very different than buying a residential home. Just whether a resold home, it's very different. The contracts are different. When you're buying a pre-construction, the attorneys are drawing up a contract that is working with that development company. It's actually put out by that sales office. So you work with a representative, you work with the buyer's agent, who then takes you, you're signed up with that buyer's agent, and we actually take you over to the sales office and go through the whole process and the presentation of explaining this process to you. And normally when you sign a contract, you have a lump sum that is due at that time. We'll talk about Roland Place. $25,000 is due the moment you sign that contract. And it's different than a regular as-is far bar contract. The attorneys have drawn this contract to sale with terms that are in it. And so from there, you have, because it's a new construction, you have a 15-day right of rescission. That means you have 15 days to review those condo docs, that contract, everything else, and make sure you agree with it. If you're buying a resale condo, you only have 3 days right of rescission. New construction is 15 days. So once that 15-day period is over, boom, smack on the dot, you are now, what is back to you is that you now have 10% of that purchase price is due as your first down payment. You have $25,000 sitting in escrow. Now an additional 10% of purchase price is due after that, right on that 15-day period. So you know you need to have your financing in place then. You don't have to bring a pre-approval letter, but it's up to you. That money at that point is not refunded. Now you will have, like in this case, we're in 2013, so September 1st is another 10% of purchase price is due at that time. And November 1st will be another 10% of purchase price will be due. That way you have 30% down, plus it's $25,000 in escrow. An example is what Roland Place is doing is they're now crediting back 5% of the interest towards the closing costs for you. So those are just to be aware of how it works buying pre-construction. We're here to answer your questions. We love some of this. We're so happy that St. Peter's, you know, is we're back to building some wonderful new places for you all. We're very glad to have you. Call me 727-410-3605. Thank you.